This week on Science in Progress.
Someone's going to be the first people who are going to try out the robot-driven cars.
Like, is the technology there? I actually met some scientists who invited me to try out what they've been building, an autonomous car that can do a few maneuvers.
That robot is a damn good drifting machine.
Looking at the steering wheel was a trip. The whole time we're spinning around. So it's making all these course corrections on millisecond kind of level.